As the Damned United proves, all sorts of very British exports can connect with an American audience, even if they're not set at Hogwarts. But our next movie, unfortunately, is a modernized version of an old English favorite, and the film is, well, it stinks. St. Trinian's is the name of the malicious all-girls boarding school created by cartoonist Ronald Searle back in the 1940s. Searle's cartoons became a series of films, the first two in the 50s, starring Alistair Sim in a drag role as the headmistress. It's Rupert Everett, this time wearing the wig and heels. And here, the old girl connects with the education minister, played by Colin Firth.
What's going on, Miss Fritton?
The girls are hard at work, and their headmistress is rehearsing the role of a lifetime. Don't you think I make a remarkable queen?
You're up to something, and I will get to the bottom of it. Make no mistake, I will expose you.
Yeah, to me, Firth looks like he's changing his mind about being in this movie while the cameras are running. Directors Oliver Parker and Barnaby Thompson push for laughs every second with no finesse, no timing, no nothing. This film got trashed pretty roundly in England when it came out there 2 years ago. Yet there's already a sequel due later in the year in the UK. Maybe it'll work, but St. Trinian's not working. It has nothing to do with it being too English. It has to do with it being too lousy. I say skippity-doo-dah to this thing.
Yeah, I'm surprised to say that, because usually, you know, a movie with schoolgirls in uniform and Rupert Everett in drag, I'd be right there. But but even that doesn't work. This is just, it's like watching some kind of hyped-up episode of some weird tweener comedy. I mean, but it just, every scene is so frantic and desperate to make you laugh, to be clever, to be naughty, and
pushy, none of it
works.
None of it, no. And it's like this. These directors learned every one of the wrong lessons from guys like Ken Russell, Terry Gilliam, all about the camera doing this and just, you know, push.
And who made some good movies.
Good
and
movies,
also,
but
at least the first of the Alistair Sim ones, The Bells of St. Trinian's.
Yeah. Sim's marvelous.
It's a lovely movie, and it's naughty, it's mischievous, it's fun. I don't know if it's readily available out there in the DVD world, but
see it if you
it
have
should
it.
Be.
So that one, yeah, the old one. Yes.
But this one, skip it.